Hello, what's up guys? In this video I'm going to show you how to create temporary email. So search for temp mail in the address search bar, and here you will be able to find lots of temporary email websites, but I prefer the most is you can see on the top, which is this email. Okay, but there are lots of things you know you can face, like if you want to use temporary mail for signing up in particular site, so there might be some website don't really want to take every single temporary mail. Okay, so what you can do is you can simply try out other temporary email addresses you find right here. So it's up to you, and also it's about which site you are signing up. So let's suppose I'm gonna sign up in this site, right? In this website. So what I'm gonna do is simply just copy that email address, and let me show you. If I try to, if I put this email address right here, and if I sign up, here you can see account registration successful. So an activate link just okay. You can see I've just got the email of activation, and if I try to visit that website, you can see I'm successfully activated. Okay, so that's how you can use or create temp mail, temporary email. Okay, so I hope you guys understand how you can do this. If you still have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5-Minute Solution.